Welcome to Info Palace. Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.
A 40-year-old imam in Uganda was caught sleeping with a 16-year-old girl, police confirms. The police in Uganda has confirmed that an imam in Kampala was arrested for sleeping with a 16-year-old secondary school student in his shop. Sheikh Kafiro Muhammad Abdullah, 40, the imam of Bialali Mosque in Bwais and a resident of Nabukuru zone in Kaam division, was found red-handed defiling a 16-year-old girl in his shop on Thursday night. This is a serious crime and shocking for a respected Muslim cleric to engage in such an act with an underage schoolgirl. The victim is a student of Bumutanzi Senior Secondary School. The deputy police spokesperson for Kampala Luke Owoyesigyire, he confirmed the arrest of Kafiro, adding that investigations have commenced.
Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.